now, Magman.
I don't even know what to say. This is just depressing. I wouldn't be surprised if this is the first time he's actually broken. Gosh, that's terrible.
What in the world's wrong, boy? Did you lose something?
Yes.
What could you possibly lose to make you so upset?
Yeah, you can't tell him.
That's easily replaceable. It's not like you lost Mugman.
Oh, geez, you're making things worse. Oh, crud. He's literally broken. Oh, if only you knew. Gosh, I can't wait! We're finally gonna find out what happens next week! Okay, this is literally an accurate representation of what Hitchy Double Hockey 6 is like. Okay. Oh.
Just one more question. Is it hard for you to wait for Steady Foot, though?
What if I cut it off?
Yeah, you cut off a Steady?
The youngest sibling energy right there! Oh crud, Muggsy! Oh! Okay! Yeah! Look at this! Mugman, can this get out?
But why? You would kidnap people and bring them down here. It's the rules.
Yeah, this is your world's S-A-T-A-N, dude. I'm not gonna say it on this channel.
I can't even teleport!
Well, at least the aisles are safe.
Well, at least you can still transform.
That's not as much fun as shooting fire!
Ew. But we kind of saw you transformed in one trailer, so... I mean, sneak peek.
Now, I don't even know what to do with my hands!
Yeah, what kind of element is that called? I don't know. I still haven't studied it fully. What? Well, it would make a good shovel.
Even the score with that cap. First,
head.
Crush his beloved brother's spirit. That blue nose. This will be so easy.
Oh, crud.
No, no, boss. I I wouldn't underestimate Markman.
Me neither.
I'll take that bet.
Same.
What's on the line?
An all-expense paid trip to the destination of my choice.
What? Also, is that a reference to the game? Like the whole betting thing?
My head trunk. You cut me to the quick.
Bruh, you are this world's— oh my Buddha. This is gonna be interesting.